Yo, what's going on, guys? Hopefully you are enjoying this as much as I am. We are swinging around the city. We got to go somewhere over here. Guys, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe. I hit the wrong button. That's unfortunate. And make sure to come over to Facebook and check this out. You can watch me play this live. You'll have to follow me on Twitter or Facebook to see when I go live. And then, yeah, you can follow me on there. But, yeah, hit that live button, guys, and let's get back into this. We are halfway through this train mission, I do believe. First couple ones. The first one got kind of cut off, so I just stopped the last one kind of awkwardly.
Conspiracy in my neighborhood. Classic. You have a plan? Sort of making it up as I go. Mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away.
Talking to Peter.
And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine. Sure, man.
Damn, I almost didn't catch that.
Thanks for the gift. It is awesome. You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like,
I don't know. Sometimes I'm hitting the L2 button or the R2 button and it's just not working.
I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me. We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you, right? Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
Yeah, get going. Oh. I thought I was going to be doing that forever. What are you doing? What are we doing here? You're like wind swinging.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping up.
Finn wants to hang out? I could hang out with Finn.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs?
Yeah, see, I knew they weren't
real?
Done.
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
My first, when I was playing this, the bombs really did give me kind of a fit. Oh, why would you dive? But I didn't realize what I was doing, so now that we got a better idea of that. Get out of there. Can I? Get out of there.
There's more on the other tracks.
Alright, I'll get them.
Oh. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Ah, I still got it.
Across the intersection, another one.
On it.
Never about you.
Oh, get up. Is there one more? Nope. Got him. Let's go.
Last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new forms? To steal it?
Can't take
They hit me with that circle just when I hit them. Got him.
You did it, kid. Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Easy money right there.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Underground hit a number on my suit.
Alright, so... found a mod. Oh, we didn't even unlock that one. Oops. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage. Not bad. Okay. Dang. We wanted to look at suits. Oh, they're not affordable. I wanted to check some of these out. I looked at them in my other one, but not all of them. This one actually was my favorite one. Oh, it's not gonna show us. Oh, cause they're not unlocked yet. Dang, can't see them, but that animated one's pretty sick. Gadgets. Skills. All right, we have 3 skill points. So we'll go ahead and unlock this next one. Venom jump can now be viewed. Pressing L1 and X, nearby enemies into the air, disarming, venting, and stunning them. Sweet. Okay, combat. Increases the rate of bioelectric power generated. So we definitely need that. And let me go on it. Hold triangle to perform a venom yank attack after sending an enemy flying from a melee combo or venom attack. Alright, so we have all those unlocked. Talk to the uncle now?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
How does he know it's me?
Okay, gotta go.
Everybody always knows it's him.
Hold up, Miles.
Spider-Man's never very good at owning his identity.
Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I mean, the other Spider-Man was my age too, right? He was doing it all.
You give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it.
Yes, sir.
Thanks, Unc.
Thanks, Unc.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man.
Alright, let's go ahead and do one of these. Looters.
Looks like Tails Bodega was robbed. If I can help.
Thanks for fixing my commute!
Oh, I know that one undoes the next mission. We're probably not going to do that one right now. We'll do that one towards the end of the episode. Let's go ahead and lock onto this. I know we got to get some of these, so. What in the world? Where did it go? Oh. Let's check out this door. So we gotta collect some of these to do get stuff unlocked. So I do wanna kinda fly around for a minute and get two or three. It's 35 of them we can get. Next one's way over here. We got some training over there. I guess we could do the training too.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me one second.
So you want him to explain it, but you don't want me to talk to him.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you, bye.
Oh, flew right by it. Sorry, dude. Sorry.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Yes, ma'am, we will.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now.
No way. Well, I'm going to be done with this one for the night. So this is kind of a short video. We'll pick back up here next time. No idea what's going on. Second time it's happened, but I am ending the stream also, guys. Deuces.